I stood there, my camera in hand, the shots echoing around me. The people around me were fleeing in panic, but I stayed put, focused on what lay before me, the president, hit. I knew I had captured something important, something the world needed to see. But then they came, the men who claimed to be FBI agents. They took my camera and promised to return it, but they never did. Now, after all these years, my story remains unheard, my identity unknown. I am the Babushka Lady.